shoulder to the right. Breathe. And then just slowly pull up and down again and bring your head down and slowly bring your body up again, vertebrae by vertebrae. Just move your shoulders upwards. Spin, you can go up and down as well. Your Pana Mudra, cleansing the chakras, the root, grounding you to the earth, safety, going up one chakra at a time. Anything that needs to be released in order for you to manifest all you would like to manifest in life. Have an intent for the rest of this dance. Heal something, release something, manifest something. Perhaps something to do with healing planet, transforming the planet. When you're done with all of that, there's a position called becoming the tree of life, and you just stand with your feet like this and your arms up. Your feet are growing roots into the earth, and your fingers up, becoming branches that reach up to the heavens, and you can move your hips and undulate as you do it. That's for when we're done with the whole thing, but for now,